An actor best known for his role as the fictional family patriarch in the hit CBS series The Waltons has died.
I believe life's a mystery, a sacred one. As for faith, that's a personal and private thing. It's not something like you pull on like you pull your pants on in the morning.
Ralph Waite passed away yesterday in Southern California. After The Waltons, Waite performed in movies and TV shows, including CBS's NCIS. Ralph Waite was 85 years old.